Hi, I'm Tim Carter from AskTheBuilder.com, and you know what I want to show you very, very quickly. This is going to be maybe the world's fastest video on how to create a watertight joint using PEX piping. Let's get started. The first thing you need is a piece of PEX piping and a small compression ring that is used at the end of the pipe to help make the watertight joint. You then use an expansion tool. They come either hand-powered or you can use a nice cordless version like I use. You insert the end of the expansion tool into the end of the pipe where the compression ring is, squeeze the handle on the tool, and the fingers on the tool start to expand and enlarge the end of the PEX piping. Once you have it big enough, just slide it over the end of the fitting and hold it tight for a few seconds, and the PEX piping will start to go back to its original shape, grabbing on to the end of the pipe and the fitting, and believe me, you cannot pull them apart. All right, so here's one of the joints, and I'm here to tell you, I don't care how hard you pull this thing, you're not gonna pull it apart. And it's really magical, they really work well, and if you've never worked with PEX piping before, I'm here to tell you that once you make up just one or two joints, you're going to become a believer. It's really, really fast, and they do not leak if you do it correctly. I'm Tim Carter for AskTheBuilder.com.
If you want to discover more home improvement tips, go to AskTheBuilder.com.